We, the jury, find the defendant, Brooke Skylar Richardson, not guilty of child endangerment.
I'm forever sorry, and I'm so sorry. I'm really, really sorry, and I understand.
Rather, Brooke took her own daughter's life, destroyed all evidence of her birth, and buried her in the backyard.
She was small. That goes to the growth-restricted fetus.
Plus, I don't think you killed her, but I think you had signs that she wasn't alive, at least just a little bit.